All right, back at it again. I, the Somnium Files, nirvanA Initiative, and this is NPCC. Oh, it's been a while. Well, you know, made an international trip, visited my long-distance girlfriend for the first time ever. Very nice, got treated like a king over there. I'll always be grateful to them for that. It was an amazing time. I'll never forget that. But, well, now back at my place, and...
Horodori Institute. I can't go back now.
It seems Kizuna knows something about the dark side of Horodori Institute.
Kizuna Chieda. She seems to know something about Chikara.
Inhumane genome experiments. Carried out at Horodori's research facility.
The family name was Okiura.
About to say, now it's time to go back to the hermit lifestyle. More things change, more they stay the same. Now, last we left off, if I remember, Shikara's other half finally turns up. And Mizuki, honestly not that shocked. Her superhuman strength gets explained. So she was one of the experiments at Horodori Institute when they was doing gene experiments. Well, at least they explained that, because I honestly thought they was just going to let that slide as anime girl have super strength or whatever. Holy souls. Now to this, Chikara's other half. Did you find something?
So far.
About the body. Well, for a swing sink.
Something I don't like. I don't like little jokes. I hate them, actually.
And then fuck you, too. You're in the wrong damn game, dude. About the body.
Horodori. This is terrible.
What's your favorite food? Can I hear it? They're going for it, aren't they?
Curry?
Aren't you supposed to say something funny? Come on, I'm talking to you.
Sorry, jeez.
He's in the wrong game. That ain't happening.
It's poop.
Curry poop. Oh, the curry poop joke.
Elementary school.
Yep. Moving on. He's definitely in the wrong game. Alright, who let the crazy out the insane asylum? Why are you here?
What? Did you think I came here to play frisbee? I came after I heard about what happened. I need to solve this case. It's my destiny. The investigation is at a standstill. Honestly, things aren't looking good. But that's no reason to abandon this case. Mr. Date wouldn't want me to just give up. He told me something. Ryuki, you have the potential to become our ace at Abyss. I believe in you. And I need to live up to those words. I need to arrest Terra with my own hands.
Are you okay? What type of fucking question is that?
Huh? What?
Like, mentally. You know.
I'm fine.
Yeah, because crazy people usually admit to being crazy.
I'm more worried about you. You okay?
What are you talking about?
You seem kind of down.
No. I'm fine.
Okay. If you say so.
Yeah, find out the truth, unless they got to her, about the body.
What's wrong?
Well, thinking about what happened 6 years ago. How could this happen? Anyway, that half of a body is definitely Chikara's. I saw Chikara's right half as Seki Bahai. This is the other half.
Any leads?
Nothing in particular. Park cameras didn't pick up anyone suspicious. Means no witnesses. We got nothing.
Ask for his opinion.
I never thought Horidori's left half would be found like this. This is downright supernatural. I don't get it at all.
Who first found the body?
Someone who was jogging early in the morning. He said when he found the body, he didn't see anyone else around. He's getting interrogated back at HQ right now. I'm sure he's got nothing more to offer, though.
I can't pass this up.
Didn't I already tell you?
Yeah. Huh?
I don't think so.
Okay, well, my name is Kagami.
Okay, Kagami.
I want to become the best policeman I can be. Inspector Kagami.
Ask his name again.
The inspector who loves to inspect with mirrors, Inspector Kagami.
Maybe he'll go crazy before Ryuki does. I wouldn't be surprised if he's terror. Ask his name. I mean, he is the, you know, case of idiot inspector. Maybe he's terror. I mean, seriously, at this point, it would make a lot of sense. Ask his name. I don't think I need to ask again. I mean, I think that's as far as this game goes, that would be great logic and a great motive. Any new intel?
DNA results came back already.
Plus, his face is always covered, so.
There's no doubt this body is Chikara Horidori's. Estimated time of death is 2:11 at 8 p.m. Nothing on his person.
And plus, thinking there's no logic gaps to come back to this, him, Kagami being terror. He always covers his face, he's always at the crime scene, and this is spanning the last 6 year gap. He would know how to cover this shit up, or to cover his tracks. Who else does it better than a, well, cop? But there might be something that disproves that, but I've been playing this. I've been playing this in gaps so much, there might be something that disproves that I'm forgetting. But yeah, I won't count that out.
It has to be me. Well, see ya.
I wonder if Ryuki is okay.
No, he just said, that was kind of erratic how he did, went from one to turning on a dime with the Sia. He shows a lot of signs of being mental, even before everything else. I mean, his bro dying in front of him is just a straw that broke the camel's back, if you ask me. That's how shooters happen.
We should search the area, Mizuki. Maybe we can find some sort of clue.
Yeah, got it.
Let us begin. We should search this area.
on it.
Maybe I'm rambling too much. I'll tone it down and shut up a little. Which reality activates? Investigation. Yeah, this is how you switch, yep. There are benches around the fountain. Vending machine.
It's an alcohol-free vending machine. Non-alcoholic beer. It is Chikara Horidori's left side. It is cut at the molecular level. There are no other wounds to the body. This must be the cause of death. It is safe to presume the culprit is the same. Terror. This should be clear, but this is almost definitely not the murder scene. There are no traces of blood anywhere. The time of death is accurate to what the inspector told us.
Last night, around 8 o'clock on the 11th. But why?
Yeah, but that was some 6 years ago. Jerry was killed around 8 p.m. Jess, is there some time travel stuff going on here? A stone monument.
Stone monument. Mizuki, check the backside as well.
Really? That's all? Let's see. Stone monument. The body is on the other side. Mm-hmm. Wow. Those moments when you missed the jump button in the game. AEF.
A mixture of iron powder, activated carbon, and saline solution. The contents of a disposable hand warmer. Something is written here. It is emitting heat. If you use thermo mode,
it says AEF.
Wait, what is it? A mixture of iron powder, activated carbon, it says. Mm-hmm. It says AEF on the stone monument. Creepy.
What is this? Letters inside the body?
R-L-E.
There are metal plates embedded into the corpse. They appear to be alphabetic letters.
R-L-E.
Wait a second. I know, isn't R-L in English from Japanese to English? How did this work out in translation? Curious about that. R-L-E.
That seems to be the case.
R-L-E. Then it's R-L-E and it's A-E-F, R-L-E.
Mizuki, recall Chikara's right half, found at Sekiba High. Do you remember that his innards were completely removed?
Yeah.
But this half is different. They are all intact.
How is it standing?
Rigor mortis and ambient temperature.
His body is frozen, and the stone monument reads sub-zero. The body is frozen at the contact point.
Okay. I think I want to note that down. Sorry about that. Since I'm playing gaps, I better keep this stuff in check.
Got it. Mizuki, allow me to say something. If only Chikara had more guts.
I'll go die in a fire.
Now I'm going sub-zero.
Looks like there's something there. We should take a look. This used to be the machine room. It was used to house the pump that regulated the flow of the fountain, but records indicate it is no longer in use. A balloon. It seems to be. It's two colors. Half is red and the other half is blue.
There's something inside.
No need to use x-ray. We can see inside. Mizuki, try popping it.
On it.
It's not that serious.
Two X's? Or perhaps two pairs of intersecting arrows.
Piece of paper inside the balloon had two pairs of intersecting arrows.
What do you think, Mizuki?
The letters on the body in the monument, and the piece of paper in the balloon.
Just playing with us.
He does seem to be taunting us. Perhaps challenging us? It is certain that the culprit must have planted these clues. Mizuki, you need to solve this. You can do it.
Yeah, I'll do my best.
Those are the clues we have so far. The letters A-E-F on the monument. The letters R-L-E inside the body. And the piece of paper with the two pairs of intersecting arrows. Do you know what this could mean? Think, Mizuki.
What do the hints mean? Let's see. AEF on the monument. RLE inside the body. Paper with the two pairs of intersecting arrows. So wait, it's an anagram or some type? Don't get into one line of thinking. Intersecting. And how, and the intersecting arrows, does it guide it along? I'm thinking. Intersecting arrow. AF and never.
Are you serious?
Oops.
You don't get it?
I was trying to press B.
Of course I get it. This is easy. Well, let's hear it.
Hold on a second. I think it's an anagram. Maybe something will happen if I write them all together. How is it written? L-E. Intersecting arrows. Let me get this a second here. It's probably early in the morning. Maybe it is more simple than I think, and I just can't click it. I really am playing early in the morning. I wasn't expecting a puzzle like this. Oh, man. Let me give it my best college try. For whatever the fuck that's worth. Wait. And with the intersecting arrows, that's so. So that would be R E. Wait, should I go top to bottom?
I see. You don't get it.
REAF. Thought the intersection. The intersecting arrows crossed with the top and bottom. Shouldn't I switch bottom and top?
Why not try combining the clues together? That should help you.
That's a lot. I am trying to combine together. Maybe I'm doing it the wrong way. Flash that. Oh, wait. AF. E. And the two intersecting arrows. Hold on. I thought the arrows were pointing into the. I was assuming the arrows were pointing in the direction of the letters. So let me try mixing it up. Wait, is it gonna be this thing? Isn't an anagram? I'm expected to use everything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is an anagram? I'm expected to use everything. Is it a word I should know already? Of course, if it's a word I should know, that should hit me like Eureka. That long gap. I might... The information would all be gone by now. Even with these notes I took. Let me see, give it a little more. In the cross air, the intersecting arrows. F. AF. That can't be it. It's an anagram. I think I'm doing it wrong. Free to soul or something mentioned. How does that work out? How is the intersecting arrows play into it? How do they want me to write it? Or am I overthinking shit again? Alright. if it's an anagram. Not sure.
I see. You don't get it. Why not try combining the clues together?
I did, but it's, maybe I'm not gelling it together. AEF, the two intersecting L's.
That should help you.
Not really doing it hyper fast like that. Two intersecting arrows. But how do they want me to apply it? RLE is inside the body. Okay, I give up. I need a clue. I don't want the answer, but I do want a clue to go in the right direction how to plug this in. I tried. Great, I'm like 1 for 2 on these puzzles. Beautiful. Just need to point in the right direction. And this guy, sorry about this. I really, once again. To solve it, place the letter side by side. The letter side by side, read them diagonally, corresponding. A. R. Read them diagonally. Side by side, read them. A R still not getting how they, why it would be red like that. Side by side. On those in their roles, in their respective roles, the So A R E L F E. So if I got this right, A R E L F E. Is that it? They just wanted you to put them side by side. What the fuck does that mean? All are right.
I see. You don't get it.
That's not it.
Why not try combining the clues together? That should help you.
Let's see, don't get frustrated. What's the point? I'll read them diagonal, cause the arrows are pointing. Did I get a little ahead of myself? So let's try. A L R E That's assuming it's going left to right, reading diagonally. A L R E A L R E No.
Why not try combining the clues together?
I feel like a dunce.
That should help you.
I need a little more push. The way they wanted, I wouldn't be sure. I'm looking at the intersecting arrows, like I thought visually, if it's put like in front of me like that rather than me writing it. Take a shot, cuz this thing's in jailing. What the fuck? Wait, I don't even understand how that worked.
Alfred.
Take one more look. Thought I'd take a shot. Cuz it doesn't even line up. Does it even correspond to it, right? It said read diagonal. Hey. I was better off anagramming this shit. Fuck it. Cause I don't get how they was, how that worked out. What place has to do with Alfrey?
Hey, that bench looks totally Alfrey. It's a non-alcoholic bench. What is that even supposed to mean?
Okay, where was that vending machine? I should do another one, that's funny.
I believe
that in Latin, machine rooms are called all free.
They are not.
It's here.
Correct. The Alfree vending machine. Terror must have led us to this spot.
So, is the message, search the Alfree?
I suppose so.
Then let's get right to it.
That vending machine never even occurred to me.
Wait, what are you going to do exactly?
I'm going to buy an Alfree.
But you cannot. You are only 18.
But this is non-alcoholic beer.
Well, it is true that it is technically legal for a minor to purchase non-alcoholic beer. But you have to understand the social and cultural ramifications.
So what do you want me to do?
Kick it? Server, axe detector, hit machine with pipe, axe.
Well, if we don't have any other options, let's ask the inspector.
I see. I can make an exception.
Hey, I'm Inspector Man. Nice to meet you.
What's going on here?
This is a VR environment. The actual inspector is not present.
So what up? You need something?
I was gonna ask for a favor, but...
Hold it! This footage is weak.
Weak?
It will be too short.
What's too short?
My very important film. In any case, it is time to roll cameras! No rehearsals! Here we go. Ready? Action!
But this part...
Oh, this part is easy! You just have to...
What are you talking about?
I get it. Want me to buy one?
Yeah, could you?
Absolutely!
This isn't all free.
Open it.
Oh.
I wish they did the same thing Terra did in the VR space. Well, not exactly the same, but close enough. As a result, the same cam came out of the Alfree vending machine. I opened it and found a piece of paper. The world is a game and I want to play with you. If you win, I'll give you a nice hint. I placed 3 balloons in random places around Tokyo. The balloons are red and blue. Look for them. Is this the Order of Percents ideology? Since they think it's not real, so Terra adheres to that? Wait. Nice, if I remember, Nice X-Laws wants to escape the virtual, this world, simulation world. Order of Percent wants to stay in there. If you win, I'll give you a nice hint. I placed 3 balloons in random places around Tokyo. The balloons are red and blue. Look for them, Terra.
A chance to
challenge from Terror.
Bring it on. I'm up for any challenge.
Not really considering I drew that puzzle.
Do you realize how big Tokyo is? How are you going to search for them?
Found two white girls in Tokyo. Shouldn't be that hard.
Isn't it obvious? I'll do it on foot.
Damn it, can't do it again. Come on, core office. And back to the Yakuza simp. Fuck.
Forget about me. What's with your voice?
It's a long fucking story. What do you want?
Sounds like Tom.
I wanted to ask you something.
Is it okay that I'm here for this?
Yeah, it's fine. More information, the better.
Told Tom that Chekhov's left side was found at Yoyogi Park. And that Terror left a message, taunting me with a balloon search challenge.
How about that?
Blue and red balloons.
Why are you here?
Why don't you ask him that?
Can't be too surprised. Have you seen a balloon anywhere?
Oh, I saw one at Iowan earlier.
The orphanage?
Yeah, it was tied to a tree.
It won't last long with a bunch of orphans. They're probably already throwing rocks at it.
I mean, I didn't get a good look at it. It was just out of the corner of my eye.
Thanks, I'll go check it out. But why were you there?
I was there to see my beautiful princess.
About the balloons.
Balloons, huh? I wish I could float like a balloon.
About Chikara's left half being found.
That's a bizarre situation. I don't really know what happened. But I will say this. He got what was coming to him. You know that I was a janitor at Horidori Institute, right? Director Horidori and I talked. I heard a bunch of rumors.
Rumors?
It would take a while to explain, so I'd rather tell you later.
But...
Mizuki, I admit I am curious as well. However...
Right, we need to focus on the balloons.
What could he know that's any worse than him foddering a child 37 years ago? Which I suspect might be Shoma. Have you seen a balloon anywhere?
Haven't seen any.
There are supposed to be three balloons. You haven't heard about any of them being spotted?
Sorry, I got nothing.
Damn. We know Terror is abnormal. I figured since you're abnormal too, maybe you'd have an idea.
I'm not abnormal. I'm the most normal.
Yeah, then let us look in your computer.
When he raises his voice like that, it is not what I would call convincing.
What's with your voice?
This is a voice locho.
A what?
A voice-changing lock choker. It's a necklace thing that can change your voice. If I wear this, I can have the perfect voice.
The perfect voice? So you actually want to sound like that?
No! You got it all wrong! This was a gift! It came preset like this!
Who gave it to you?
Nah, take two guesses.
Chinpei! He gave it to me yesterday. He said it was a thank you gift.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I guess that went wrong. Well, that's two for this part. On me. Taking that L. He gave it to me, yes.
I have analyzed the voice. The voice he is using now is that of Iris Saga.
Oh, now it sounded familiar.
Right. I knew I recognized it.
Moma and Chinpei are hardcore ASET fans.
I thought it sounded like Tama for a second.
So Chinpei gave him that Voch Locho with Iris's voice set as the default?
It seems that way.
What a creep.
I agree.
Let's see. Voch Locho is a product sold on the dark web. Use a PC to upload someone's voice to analyze their voice profile. And put that information and put the Vocho on your neck. This allows for small electric signals to alter the voice. By the way, I'm good at voices too. Can you take it off?
The thing about that is, I lost the key.
How?
Well, I was getting pretty into the booze here at the office last night with this thing on.
So you were playing around with it.
The more details he gives, the creepier he sounds.
I woke up, and I couldn't find the fucking key! I thought I had put it somewhere safe or something, but I couldn't remember.
So that's why he called on my services as a lockpick to help.
I've known Leon for years. I know what he can do.
Of course.
Thanks. But those are days I would rather forget.
I never will. Do you have any idea how much money you made me? I'm sure you know this already, but this guy here?
That's in the past. I've got clean.
Anyway, Leon. Get this thing off me. I got shit to do today.
Why don't we leave it on for a bit? Let me hear that cute voice a little longer.
Burn in hell! Hey, Leon. Please. Can you get this thing off me already? The Joker.
What's going on?
Moma is losing circulation to his brain.
Well, that's why you shouldn't buy shit off the dark web.
The choker must be preventing blood flow.
Leon, please!
Yeah, got it. Ugh, this old geezer. His breath stinks.
That's not the concern right now. This is life or death.
I can't help it. My sense of smell is better than a giant pouched rat.
What the hell kind of animal is that? Couldn't you have just said dog?
Mizuki, look for the key.
The key?
The key that will unlock the choker.
I thought I had put it someplace safe or something, but I couldn't remember.
Is that a hidden safe?
Yep.
It appears to be.
There's an ASAP figure, and there it is! It's the key!
Some gamer knowledge here. That the clue there was, I remember in the Spider-Man PS1 game when he was trying to stop a bomb from exploding in a bank, said I had to put it in a safe place, and that was pretty much a dead giveaway to throw it inside the bank safe and close the safe up.
Yes, I am sure it is.
It's like instinct. What the fuck you think?
Mizuki, focus.
And don't touch it.
You saved me. Sorry about all the ruckus. Thanks.
You should thank Leon. He's the one who opened the safe.
Master of unlocking at your service.
Nah, hold on. That don't make sense. Wouldn't picking open the choker be easier than picking the safe? Whatever.
Mizuki, we need to continue our investigation.
Right, we need to find the balloons. Oh, I have an idea. Hey, Moma, can I borrow your vote, Locho?
Yeah, sure. You saved my life. I owe you one.
Thanks, Moma.
Okay.
Let's go.
Shouldn't I go to Iowan first? Say the current game. Logically, seems like a good bet since he did say he remembers seeing a balloon here.
Takes me back. But now's not the time for reminiscing. We need to find the balloons.
Another one was tired here. Didn't he say he saw it? Leon say he saw it on a tree? Yeah, right there. There you go.
Look, over there!
No doubt about it. That is one of Terra's balloons.
Just like Leon said!
But it is high out of reach.
It's fine. I got it!
Why did you pop it in midair?
Don't sweat the details.
Well, in any case, you did reveal what was inside the balloon.
Yeah.
It says, two.
And on the back?
UNRWA.
UNRWA.
No way. Terror is a pervert.
What?
I mean, to be fair, considering the game, that's very, very likely.
requirements. Terror is a panty thief.
Might be true.
Either way, this is not enough information.
We need to find all three balloons.
Door. Ask the workers and the children if anyone saw someone tying the balloon to the tree. But it was no good, no one saw anything. With that settled, Ivan and I left.
Hello. It's a nurse.
Yes, let's invade our privacy first.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo. Wherefore art thou, Romeo? Because that's what Mom and Dad named me. She appears to be in a theater group or something.
Yikes.
Greer.
Good day. Are you here about Chikara? I saw in the news that a corpse was found. That makes the whole thing even more baffling.
What do you mean?
I had always thought Jin Furaway's disease had something to do with his murder. He had half-body tumors. It's a rare disease that causes tumors to develop only on one half of the body. Organs, skin, bones. I don't remember which side of the body it was for him, but I always thought his murder had to do with the disease somehow.
That's something to note. Did I run out of room here? I'll get another piece of paper. Why are you here?
One of the children here is cared for at our hospital. But they didn't want to come to the hospital today. So I came here to attend to them.
I bet we tied up the balloon.
I didn't see anyone. I just got here moments ago.
I see.
If no one saw them, they must have snuck in at night. The security here is pretty bad. It hasn't improved any over the years. But that is how Mr. Chieda wants it.
This isn't a prison. We don't need cameras.
Oh, if only we did. That awful incident all those years ago could have been avoided.
What incident?
The missing child. I'm sure you've heard of a child going missing from Ion.
Uru Somazuki,
a
6-year-old, went missing one. Bomb. And nothing, looks like spam. Oh, right. Maybe not. 1 second. better safe than sorry. Just thought I'd make sure.
Whether it was kidnapping or an accident.
Wait a second. The missing child. John, I'm sure you heard what child I'm missing. Uru Somazuki, a 6-year-old I'm missing. Now, Chekhov's gun would tell me. Would the kid be terror? Like, a 6-year-old went missing one day. So let's see, let me note that down. Chekhov's gun would dictate that's gonna be very important. Wouldn't be surprised. But it was kidnapping on accident.
No one has any clue. And he still has not been found. It was a distressing event.
If they had cameras, maybe it could have been prevented. Even after that tragedy, Mr. Chieda still refuses to upgrade the security around here. I don't know what he's thinking.
He's cheap, that's what he's thinking.
There is much to think about. We need to find all the balloons.
Yeah, you're right. Let's go.
Hell, I thought only the American foster care system was a joke. Go to Golden Yokota.
No balloons here.
Marble may have information.
Yeah, good idea. I'll ask her.
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Chikara's left side was found at Yoyagi Park, right?
Wow, information gets to you fast.
I know when to make things quick. And when to take my time.
That's a suspicious book. The spine says the pincher in the rye. Really? Let's count how many there are. That's the answer. We will announce the answer. On the internet. About the balloon. I told Mama about the challenge.
Hey, have you seen any red and blue balloons?
I haven't, but I can ask the Milky Balls. Oh, mighty balls, who is the biggest liar in the world? Those bags that say tear here. absolutely right. What is with that?
Who cares about that?
I'm sorry. That was my heart screaming out to be heard.
That is totally unrelated.
Sorry, that was my heart screaming out to be heard.
I don't need to hear your heart screaming right now.
Now, let's try this for real. Oh, balls, the great and powerful, please find something for me. Where are the red and blue balloons?
You should go to Ikume Shrine, where the fruit of immortality resides. You will find it there.
Did that work?
Well, this elite. A contrived elite, but elite.
On me. What happens when you get rough with a fuzzy navel? It spills, honey.
I don't know. Any information?
Yeah. I have a little nugget of information regarding Horidori.
You have dirt on Chikara?
What more could we possibly hear about this freak?
The most pungent of dirt always makes its way to my nose.
So what information do you have?
Chikara was a devoted believer of a new religion called the Order of Percent.
Know that already.
And their dirt is quite fragrant indeed. Anyway, he really believed in the simulation theory.
The Mark of Percent is a form of the Creator.
The one
more
is the one created.
The intention may have been more than memories. So they could forge through this world of ours.
Which is only worship the one with the sun, the percent.
What was that?
Part of their new scripture, I suppose. Smells fishy, if you ask me.
No fishier than you.
What's the sign of percent?
That I don't know. But I have a feeling it has to do with the case. You know, the percent sign is two circles separated by a line. If you ask me how that's significant, I couldn't tell you. But this order of percent must be involved in all this somehow.
Well, I guess we should head to Ikume Shrine.
You actually believed her?
Not necessarily, but it's something.
My point exactly.
Something, huh?
Thanks, Mama. That was a big help.
I don't know how any of that information helped you. But if it did, that's great. Come back again whenever. I'll be waiting.
A Kanchari lead is still a lead.
No balloons here.
Mama said
You should go to Ikume Shrine, where the fruit of immortality resides.
No, the Milky Ball said that.
I trust her mystical precognition as far as I can throw her.
Huh. What's the fruit of immortality anyway?
Likely the Tokijiku no Kaku.
You know it?
Yes, I have heard of it before. It is said that eating it will grant you youth and eternal life. Many believe it is a Tachibana orange. It is an object of worship at this shrine.
Wow, the fruit of immortality. Hey, wait!
There we go. Lucky guess.
There it is. There it is. The balloon.
You're correct. This is a red and blue balloon.
See, I told you.
How did Mama know?
Doesn't matter to me.
It should.
Let's try popping it. It looks like there's something in there. Let's do it. Hi-ya! Three?
What does it say on the back?
Indig.
Three and Indig.
The one at Iowan's, too.
And on the back, it said Unra.
I should write those down. Do I have another piece of paper to start from? Excuse me for a second. Oops, I wrote it wrong.
I have no idea what that means.
There is still one more balloon left.
Harbor Warehouse. Department store. Get to the warehouse.
No balloons here.
Wait, I just noticed it's February 12th. 2 days it'll be the 7th anniversary of Kameji's death. Is that that might be significant. Like, literally, his other half might turn up. And in 2 days, I'd imagine, I think. Because I think I only saw his one half 6 years ago.
No, but there is someone who looks like they might give out balloons.
It's Kenny.
Perhaps he knows something.
What a coincidence running into you here. What's up?
Well...
I tell them as Chikara's left side was found at Yayogi Park. And that Terra left me a message, taunting me with a balloon search challenge.
So these balloons might lead to a break in the case.
And finding them would help with arresting the culprit.
Probably.
Keep a gun!
What was that?
My impression of the kaiju Kibagon. He resides in the lumber yards of Koto. That's what Iris said. It wasn't my idea.
You're the one bringing it up.
Have you seen a balloon anywhere?
No, I don't know about any balloons.
Got it.
Sorry I can't be of any help.
No, you don't have to apologize.
Why are you here?
This is my favorite spot. I came to look at the ocean. Looking at the horizon really calms me down.
How long have you been here?
Since about 8 in the morning.
Don't you need to open for lunch today?
No, I don't really feel up for it today. I'll open it for dinner only.
Shouldn't you take running your restaurant a little more seriously?
Yeah, you wouldn't want to lose the fucking Oda. Like, that'll fucking happen.
But I'm exactly that. Serious. I don't want to serve food to my customers when I'm not at my best. Cooking is a serious affair. I don't want to be like Oda, cooking some half-assed meal.
Yeah, fuck Oda. About Shikara's left side.
Well, ringing any bells?
Mizuki, look.
What is this?
As you can tell, his temperature is rising rapidly.
Oh no. I'm making him horny.
Okay, I couldn't hold it in that time.
You don't have the sex appeal for that, Mizuki.
Damn.
Oh, I am not gonna take that from you, Iba.
The point is, Gen is agitated. Though I cannot determine exactly why.
Picked up. But, fine. If you say so.
What was that?
It seemed like he was talking to someone.
Someone's gone in the machine.
Who?
Unknown.
Put the bitch in the machine.
There is something off about Ken.
Yeah, he's not his usual self.
Throw the bitch in the machine.
Do you think he's a different person?
Meaning?
Someone else wearing a Gen mask.
That's a little bit of a reach.
Well, not that that is impossible, but...
Debbie can try it even for this game.
It can't be.
Gen...
Why are you staring at me?
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I can tell what you're thinking. You don't think my face is monstrous, do you?
No.
I felt this way before. That touch.
From who?
I was born with a crooked skeleton. My muscles and my skin are different from regular people. I got picked on since I was a kid. People hated me, insulted me, threw rocks, spit on me. That was just life. Normal. But she... Aren't you afraid? Aren't I disgusting?
Not at all. No. I think you're charming, if anything. And I know that your heart is more pure than anyone else. That's why I love you, Gen. That warm heart of yours, too. The way you look. All of it.
Amame. I told you this is how I was born, right? But I wasn't supposed to look like this. This was a result of genome experiments. In the name of youth and eternal life. At the hands of Chikara Horidori.
It all goes back to him. A lot of people have reason to want that motherfucker dead.
No.
You asked me about him earlier. That's why I hesitated to answer. I couldn't say anything. The terrible memories. I'm sorry I had to tell you all of this. You can forget it, really. Well, see ya.
Jesus, who didn't want him dead?
Mizuki, should you not pursue him? He knows about Chikara.
I know, but I gotta get my head straight. Can you give me some time?
What about the balloons?
Yeah, I'll still look, but there's a lot of thoughts I have to keep in my head now.
Sign up here. Kill stores, warehouse. Forklift is parked here. Yeah, that doesn't look like much. Any Easter eggs. That's a wooden box. Container. Crane. Talking about it might saw some things.
Worried about money?
Yeah, sure, I want.
What are you saying? Do you really even have any worries?
Worried about having no worries?
What? Why did you come here if you have no worries I could advise you on?
I want my money back.
Indeed. Extensive work was put into this feature.
work and money. Honestly, it has taken an uncomfortable amount of money. Which is why I want to understand it to the fullest, like you. This passion. I am thankful for it, let me say that. Anything else to do?
Appreciate your support, Iva.
I appreciate your support, Iva.
Yes, and I appreciate yours.
What, was that the devs jerking themselves off? Hey, if the game can go for it, I will too.
I'm cute in any outfit.
Ethos, mermaid outfit. And yeah, I guess I have to buy more. Save. One more. Done. It's 10 department store. Let me check that out and I'll call it quits for now. Commages that are half turn up early.
But I see a balloon over there.
That is
right. Let's go.
Wait, it's not red and blue, it looks just red.
This isn't one of Terror's balloons.
I suppose not. This is all red.
Yeah, sorry to say, it's not the real deal. Iba told me about Terror's challenge.
Okay, I'm about to say. How the hell did she know?
He thinks he can play with us like this.
Why are you here?
I got called here because of a particularly troublesome co-worker.
Ew.
Ryuki.
He was too gung-ho, and ended up making a huge mistake. Ryuki found out about the whole balloon thing from Tama. He came to this amusement park to investigate. Some part-timer was working here, dressed up in an Adorabic costume. He was apparently tying balloons to the fence. When Ryuki saw that...
Stop right there!
He shouted at him to get his attention, but I guess the guy didn't hear. There was a paper bag at the mascot's feet. Later, we found out it had scissors in it for cutting the strings of the balloons. But when the guy reached down into the bag, Yuki must have thought it was a weapon.
He shot him?
Yeah. A police officer shooting at a civilian. It's unprecedented.
Yeah, come to Chicago and say that.
This is going to be a real scandal.
About the balloons.
I don't think Terror's balloons are here. How are you doing on your end? Find any yet?
Yeah, I found two.
Really? That's amazing. Great job finding them already in such a short time.
About the shooting.
There's a person inside a door rabbit, okay? Hold on. Wait, Link Sync first.
I cannot apologize enough. This was my mistake. I wasn't paying enough attention. What? Dismissal, but... He's young and inexperienced, but he's an excellent agent. Can we please reconsider?
No, he's fucking crazy.
That's surprising. I didn't expect that coming from Boss.
Yeah, she's the Dom here.
Of course, that may not be literally what was said. All that was in a dream, after all.
The person aside on the rabbit, okay.
Luckily, the part-timer wasn't hit. The bullet went through his suit, but it didn't hit his body.
Where's Ryuki now? Please, in a mental hospital, please.
He's getting interrogated at HQ. I saw him earlier and looked unstable.
Oh, you're just figuring this out?
I just hope he doesn't do anything stupid.
He already did. Why didn't the part-timer respond to Ryuki?
The guy in the suit was listening to music. He had his earbuds in. That's why he couldn't hear Ryuki.
Why is there only one balloon?
He only just started putting them up. He was going to put up more, but that's when Ryuki came.
Where are all the guests?
HQ closed off the park. They came up with some stupid reason, like they found something dangerous on the grounds or something. The higher-ups are in a frenzy working on a cover-up. And unfortunately, that means me too.
I just admit you little crazy person on the force.
I need to clean up this mess. Then yell at some people, then do my best brown nosing. I've got a long day of diplomacy ahead of me, so I'm gonna get going. Good luck with the rest of the investigation.
Is Ryuki gonna be okay?
There is no point in thinking about him now. Let's go, Mizuki.
Yeah.
This is all their fucking fault. After that, I went to different places around the city. But the last balloon was nowhere to be found.
The sun is already setting. What do we do?
Calm down, Mizuki. It is dangerous to drive while agitated. But the bike could break. It was provided to you by Abyss. If you damage company property like that, it will come out of your salary. Ugh. Good girl. Mizuki, it's from Boss.
Crap.
I will connect you.
Hey, Mizuki. I got a call from HQ. There was a report of someone spotting a balloon in the warehouse district in Ariake. Can you head there right away?
Wait, but... I was there already. I didn't see any balloons.
You must have missed it. They said they saw it around 8:30 a.m.
8:30 a.m.?
Anyway, I'm counting on you.
If the balloon was there at 8:30 a.m.
and it was gone by the time we got there...
That must mean...
Did Gen take it?
Someone took it.
Yeah, that's the time match up. I'm in Broker's A.
Hey, you can't just barge into the kitchen like that.
Just listen, please. Again, are you hiding something from me?
Uh-oh. Did you find out I've been using frog meat?
Cut the shit. I'm searching your place.
Stop. Hey, come on. My customers are going to be freaked out if they see you rummaging around here. You can't be touching things in the kitchen. It's unsanitary. And on top of that, boy, I hate to have to ask this, but do you have a warrant?
Mizuki.
I know. There's a way to search without touching anything.
Right.
Okay. Didn't expect that to go on. Alright, that would be a good time to cut it out. Data is saved. Alright, thanks so much for watching. Looks like I'm 1 and 2 when it comes to puzzles without help. could be worse. But I need to take a look at that arrow puzzle, because that didn't match up to me even when I got the help and saw the explanation. But hey, is what it is. I expected to have to get some help. I gotta work soon. I can't sit there until I figure it out anymore. But hey, once again, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. This has been NPCC. Enjoy your day.